Guys, it's my dog, and welcome. Well, today we're going to be talking about, well, my middle school slip. Yep. This pretty much happened when I was in middle school. So one day I was in the bathroom. I pretty much slipped right out of the sink. And it was pretty frightening. Like, I was scarred for life, and this pretty much happened, like, years ago. So, these are just my middle school stories, I have to say. And this one time, I got so tired. So, it was, like, in, and I pretty much got tired. We pretty much do fun stuff. And then I just, well, anyway, I'm a nice person, just sometimes I get a little grumpy on my dark side sometimes, and you guys know that. And this middle school incident pretty much happened when I was, like, in 7th grade, I think. And pretty much this kid ran too fast. It was pretty sad, I have to admit. I was pretty much scarred, like, for the rest of my life, remembering that poor kid. Like, I really got so scared, like, I didn't even feel like coming to school, like, after that. Like, I mean, I did, but don't worry about it. If you're assuming I didn't go to school at all, but I do. But, yep. And this one time, so. I'll just call him, and one of my friends actually have an account, so go check them out. They're pretty cool. They're pretty awesome, and they are pretty much on my YouTube, you know, so don't worry if, like, you're assuming, like, oh, you shouldn't say names, something like, I know. And that's when I made a big mistake on my accounts. So I'm trying to get the computer so then I can replace that account. And then I can replace, like, that other account. Yeah. It was, like, biggest middle school mistake ever. Since I suddenly made my name in my account, if you guys don't know what I mean. If you don't catch my drift. And I am not gonna tell you what my name is. It's personally private, so please do not, like, assume, guessing I am. And it only starts with M. So that's all the hints I'm gonna give you. So, bye guys. Hope you like, comment, subscribe, and bye. Get down off the camera now.